My name is Craig Shipp, and I'm a geohazard specialist at Shell International E&P in Houston. And I want to tell you what gets me up in the morning, has gotten me up in the morning for the last 25 years, and continues to get me up. My specialty is geohazard assessment, and I worry about everything related to drilling wells and placing infrastructure down to the reservoir. So my job is not finding things, as most of our industry colleagues are. My job is avoiding things. And let me tell you, avoiding is a lot easier than finding. Over the years, I've started the discipline at Shell in the late 80s. Myself and one other gentleman, we now have over 30 practitioners in the company, and frankly, there are a number of companies with teams that are nearly as large as ours. What does get me up in the morning is very cool data, very cool problems, and because of many of the things that I need to know about are from the academic end of things, I have a strong interaction with academics. And they think my data is very cool, and they would like to have it. So with that, that is what I do.